down out there. Everybody just settle down. All right, so I'm just going to take a moment to tell you about why these folks are up here. So, if you've ever seen the Titan Valley Warheads, you recognize this guy over here, Earl Edmondson. And a few years ago, Stefan put out a... Stefan has a lot of country-type roots, and he and Earl and a bunch of other folks made this fabulous album called Blue House. And Earl was prominently figured on that situation. And this guy over here, this guy Tom Poley, he used to be on KXCI a million years ago, went by this alias of T. Warren. And when Stefan was making a lot of music in the early 1990s, and he wasn't quite sure how he was going to put it out, and Tom was just thinking about starting this record label called Blue Biku. And he's got that shirt on right there. So he's the guy responsible for putting out a lot of Stefan's music into the world. And this woman right here, she's the person responsible for making sure he could do what he needed to do. Because they have a little bit of a married situation. So here they are. And this guy, Slim, he sits in with everybody. I don't understand how people can get away with doing that. That's Slim Ross. Hey, give it up for Way Out West.
Thank you, Jimmy.
We're going to slow things down a little, and then we'll speed them back up.
Awesome.
Sunset Road.